So if there is money left over, because I think the original stone was $26,000, will that be preserved for the security, or will that go to other projects?
There's some unknowns here. Do we have to do an amendment, I guess, to the monument application if they want to do an approval of whatever barrier? There's some unknowns to me. We fulfilled our gift. We want to make sure that gift goes back up. The other thing is that, again, gifts to the American History and Heritage Foundation are going to go to support this monument project that we've got. But we also have a website and other places where we've given updates and say any excess funds that may be there will go forward toward other such monument projects. And so that's what we have. Jesse?
Any idea when that monument will go back up?
Again, that's an unknown at this time. I was told approximately 2 months, they can have us a new monument here. They'll have to, you know, it's mined out of South Dakota. We get the granite actually out of South Dakota, which is the same granite reservoir I'm told we may not use the Vitron, but the granite source that was used in the Texas monument. So right down to the granite that was used, we're trying to do the same thing with this. If it's 2 months, who knows, maybe it can be back up by the time they come and start filming here in September.